It holds so much for such a little house. It's filled with friendly things like books and toys. The tears of little girls, the laughter of boys. And with simple things like these, we're building dreams and growing memories. So when I pray, bless my little house, a house that's big enough for so much love. So when I pray, please bless my little house, a house that's big enough.